These bridges are really gonna get us over the rapids?
Yeah.
All of them?
Yes.
In just a couple hours?
I'm not lying.
Okay. She'll have to try to do the surgery with what Owen has around. It's not... That wouldn't be good.
She'll make it?
If we get the supplies, yeah, she'll have a good shot. Do you know our dogs can play cards like that?
I'm 13, not 8.
You're the size of an 8-year-old.
Do other people think you're funny?
No.
What's compartmental syndrome?
If too much pressure builds up in your muscles, the blood can't move in and out of the tissue.
Tissue?
Kind of like the skin inside your body. I grew up around doctors. Like Mom. See if we can get to the top of this building. You've been to these sky bridges before, right?
Yeah.
You think we're gonna see a lot of scars?
Seraphites. I don't know.
You gonna be okay if we do?
I was yesterday.
Yeah, but those guys were hunting you.
They're all hunting us.
Watch the glass. I'm fine.
You sure?
I said I'm fine. Getting closer to your tall building. We're gonna have to do a little zigzagging. How long have you two been on the run for?
2 days.
Where were you headed?
I don't know. Just... away.
So you're gonna tell me the real reason why they're after you now?
I did.
They want to kill a little boy because he shaved his head.
I wasn't allowed. It's a rule. I broke it.
Jeez. So why'd you do it?
I don't know.
Pretty punk rock of you.
Punk rock?
I get the impression you don't follow most rules.
I guess so.
Thank you. okay?
How many Seraphites have you killed?
Why?
Curious.
I don't know. That water's picked up a lot of speed. I need you to be really careful, okay? God damn it.
Who is he?
I don't know.
Isn't he a wolf?
There are thousands of us. Do you know every scar?
Stop calling us scars.
Sure. This where we're supposed to be?
Yeah. This building will take us to the building next door.
You know I can't do that, right?
There's a way around.
No, I don't wanna. Good for your cousin.
This way.
Okay.
Here we are.
Follow me.
How much higher are we going? It's a lot, isn't it?
This way.
How do we not find these?
Wolves never look up.
What does that mean?
It means no matter how many people or guns you have, we'll find a way around you.
Maybe you should stop saying we, since they're trying to kill you. You okay? Let me help.
I got it. Did you hear what they called me?
Yeah.
Do you want to ask me about it?
Do you want me to ask you about it?
No.
Okay. Scars built all this?
Seraphites.
Yeah, I was gonna say that. It's pretty cool.
What's cool?
Like, impressive. Awesome. I'll go first this time. Seriously, how high up are we going?
I never said before. My condolences to your son.
It's an honor. He's with the prophet now.
He passed bravely. You should be proud.
We are. Thank you.
That is a great honor. Elizabeth is grateful.
Thank you.
These scars. Seraphites, whatever. Never heard a Seraphite cuss before. Where to now? Wait, let me guess. Up.
Yes?
Is that an elevator?
Yeah. Some advice.
Oh my god.
Just think about the good parts.
The good parts?
Yeah, like you run faster. You're more focused.
Oh, fuck.
You don't feel pain as much. Every bad feeling, your palms sweating, your heart racing, they're all signs you're actually strong. So when you feel afraid, you should think about how your body is getting ready for this. Only when weak may I carry my true strength.
That's a prophet thing?
Yeah.
I thought you were anti-electricity and all that sinful old world stuff.
There are exceptions. Especially for soldiers.
That's convenient. So, you like this prophet even though her followers want to kill you in her name?
She wouldn't want any of this. Her writings don't have violence in them.
You should tell that to your people.
We weren't stoning or hanging people with water, but taking the words and the text.
Okay. What is that?
That's the bridge.
Lev!
Follow me!
Fuck!
Go slow.
I don't know if I can do this.
It's not as bad as it looks.
People cross this regularly?
Yeah,
You're lying.
I'm not. I mean, it's not the most popular route.
Oh my god.
Just try not to look down.
Shit. Oh fuck.
How you feeling?
Waiting on all that true strength.
Cool. What?
Never mind.
What's going on between you and your friend Owen?
Oh my god, Lev, now?
It seemed really awkward.
Just go! Take a minute and be impressed by me?
Not yet.
Lev, come here. I'm gonna hug you.
You're not gonna wanna hug me in a second.
Why? Why?
You'll see.
Holy shit, Lev!
It's gonna be okay. Eyes on me.
Shit. Terrified of this. And don't quote the prophet to me.
Heights never scared me.
What does?
The ocean. Dogs.
Holy fuck. Oh my god.
Almost there.
Oh, fuck!
Focus on me!
I can't do this, Lev! I can't do this!
Yes, you can!
I can't!
I'm going to! Come on! Show strength! Ah! Ah!
You ready?
Can I get a minute? Please.
Okay.
Okay. Okay. Where to now?
I don't know.
What do you mean?
This is the right building. I've never been to this part of it. The bridge drops us off at the back of the building. This is new to me.
Okay, well, let's see if we can find our own way down. Worst of it, we got off lucky.
Maybe it wasn't luck.
Maybe it was.
Some wolves believe in God. I heard they pray.
If I'm gonna die, I'm gonna die for me.
Then what are you doing here? Why did you come back for us?
Guilt.
Of what? You don't owe us anything.
I just needed to lighten the load a bit. Here's our way down.
If we get to the street, we'll be right by the hospital.
Just a body.
One of yours?
No. Check out the clothes. Here. Looks dark down there.
Oh, I see how this works.
Had orders to clear out this building. Lev, are there infected in this building?
We always take elevators down to the bottom, so I don't know.
Spores. Masks on.
I don't have one.
Do you guys not believe in gas masks?
We were on the run.
Let me see what I can find. Stay here. Back up. All the way.
If you die, I'll be stuck here.
Better start praying to make it. Okay, gas mask. Thank you.
finally. If you're gonna kill yourself, don't ruin the mask. Dick. Looks good. All right, back to Lev. Got your present. Here.
We're taking too long.
Can't move any faster. It won't do your sister any good if we're both dead. There. We got this.
Did you see a way down?
No.
Abby, what about that?
Is that a fire hose? Lev, come get this down.
Coming.
I'm gonna head down.
Be careful.
Ugh.
Holy shit. That thing was growing into a wall. Until it fucking wasn't. I hate demons. Tell me about it. How many more floors down do you think we have to go?
It's a big building.
Yeah. Okay, back there?
Yeah.
I hate this building.
Keep going down. We're almost in the street.
Thank you.
He tortures people. Let's not talk about this now.